Oh. first woman is named Marge. We call her Superwoman. And everybody feeds her a few bucks when they can, and she runs down to Starbucks and gets pastry. She seems to get new clothes, but I've seen her sleeping in cubbyholes on Hollywood Boulevard. She's a lovely lady, Marge. Talks to God all day long. And what else can I say? Next, to keep the theme going, is Rose. If any of you know Rose, it's metaphoric. And last, are stills of Mars. They're a little faint. You can screen capture them and darken them up. But they're pretty clear images of Mars real time, which is a occultist society to a large portion. Not totally. It's mixed like here.
So tired of playing with this bow and arrow. Gonna give my heart away, leave it to the other girls to play.